Talo dito, we have to say goodbye sa tournament. Ang mananalo will live for yet another weekend.
Oh wait, I haven't seen Cyrano's Protect yet. Good bounce, alright. So Cyrano opting to protect good bounce. Tenshi protecting SV, alright. SV1. Interesting. Interesting protects. These usually are the maps that for me easiest to play with. Like framework is easiest, good bounce is the next easiest. So it's very surprising for people to protect this because I'm sure people don't, you know, people just ignore this. Like, oh, my opponent is gonna pick this later, it's fine.
LN1 is getting banned.
Yeah, understandable. I've never known these two players to play LN, so LN1 being banned, and I'm sure LN2 will follow. Oh no, a very surprising ban by Cyrano. I thought he'd take advantage of the SVs, but apparently not. SV2 being banned. Right, seems like we're gonna be getting an all rice battle here.
Malay natin. I mean, baka may isa dito na ano na mag-turn a different way. Baka yeah. Magamit pa rin natin.
Malay that natin. Would be a surprise though. Like someone getting off the rails picking hybrid. Is it just me or this song sounds more Filipino the more we play this back?
Because the producer is actually Filipino.
Interesting.
Dasu, right? As far as I know, Filipino, yeah. See si Enzo rin. Like, I think they're partners, I'm not sure. Correct me if I'm wrong.
By the way, shoutouts to our local artists in there. If you're in chat right now and you're one of our local artists, thanks for producing good content. Yeah.
No, excuse me. So I heard about the Dasa thing. Yes, he is Filipino. I just wanted to confirm that.
Alright.
And of course, the first pick of pinakamasakit sa thing. I can't believe that we still have 1 weekend to hear this thing.
I don't know why I put this in the map, but you know, it's already there. No complaints. Although, this is a very surprising first pick. A lot of people have banned this map.
I think this is like the fourth time this chart has been used the entire, you know, the entire first week of the game.
Yeah, out of how many? Yeah, catching some rushing greats there from Tenshi is not gonna help his case here, as this map only has like 1,000 combo.
And now here we go with the break sector, the most eerie part of the music, or noise, as I should say. Like, you do not want to turn off your brain, keep your accuracy. Because like, it's easier said than done. Keeping accuracy is easier said than done. But both of these players seem like they are not in phase. Let's appear that Tenshi has been a bit more stable with that marvelous count. But Cherno is just up there and dropping it to 100 is right there.
Cherno is sitting too hard right now, causing him to rush a lot of 300s. Their accuracy is trending towards Tenshi's side now, as opposed from earlier.
Ratio.
a crop hybrid.
Gentlemen,
Yeah, Tenshi will be surviving for another week of group stage. Cyrano, however, has to say goodbye and has to enjoy OSU Philippines Nationals 2022 in another fashion, maybe by watching it in the sidelines.
And with that as well, all of the matchups for the upcoming weekend have been confirmed. As we are seeing the off-centered avatar of Tenshi in the OSU website on this rotating sun, Arj, please fix, thank you.
Sun do be big. The sun do be big.